Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. In this video, we'll be guiding you through the installation process of Sabnzbd. Let's start by setting up our folders. If you followed the preparation video, you should already have the downloads and Usenet folders in your share. Just like we did for Qubit Torrent in the Torrents folder, create the complete, incomplete, and watch folders within the Usenet folder. Additionally, we'll add an NZBS folder. Now, head over to the Apps tab in Unraid and search for Sabnzbd. Choose the version you prefer and click on the Install button, ensuring you've selected the correct branch. Verify that the name is correct, and select our custom network configuration. The default web UI port for Sabnzbd is set to 8080. Remember how we changed Qubit Torrent's port to 8081? Because of this, we can use the default 8080 for Sabnzbd. Talking about Qubit Torrent, let us know in the comments if you only use newsgroups or also torrents. Since the default paths do break our hard links, let's remove them to ensure a smooth experience. Click on the plus link to add a new path configuration. Keep the config type as path and name it downloads. Similar to Qubit Torrent, click on the host path and navigate to our downloads share. Select the Usenet folder. This will limit access to only what is needed. Copy all the information from the data section and paste it into the container path. This ensures a consistent folder structure across all our tools. Set the access mode to read-write and click the Add button to finalize the configuration. Expand the More Settings section and verify that the app data path is correctly set to the Sabnzbd folder within our app data share. For the PUID and PGID, set them to 99 and 100 respectively, and a UMask value of 022 is perfect. Once you've made these adjustments, hit the Apply button to complete the installation. As always, turn on the auto start switch. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe to our channel for more informative content.